advanced advanced trainers from here you went to jets or helicopters or cargo plane. It is turboprop. There are no gasoline piston engine trainers in the modern Oshkosh this year. Airplane with the smoke on right in front of us, Airshow Center, Bill Finney in his 01. Bill Finney was training at Fort Rucker, Alabama at the same time that the plane he's flying in right now was stationed at Fort Rucker as a trainer.
Okay, we're bringing some of our airplanes back in. So we got Larry Jacoby out here in the landing pattern as we have the CFPT-26 directly ahead of us, and below him, the ISAR right here from Indianapolis, Huey. Out to the air shows in the future here. Yeah, Dennis greases it in. Is that Huey? The distinctive sound of the Huey as she comes by for us.
Thank you. nice sound that 4,000 horsepower is going on in my chair.
Okay, F4U